Retinal microaneurysms are the earliest sign of potentially sight-threatening diabetic retinopathy. They account for less than 0.5% of retinal images and are therefore hard to detect. They indicate the lowest level of diabetic retinopathy. And while deep neural networks have been successfully applied to binary classification of diabetic retinopathy, they have so far had less success for full-scale classification, possibly due to the microscopic nature of microaneurysms. Microaneurysm detection is labor-intensive and resource-demanding, and automatic image detection could lead to, among other things, reduced healthcare expenditure and faster diagnosis. In this work, we compare networks trained using different objective functions for, among other things, microaneurysm detection as well as segmentation.